friends, welcome back to my channel. This is a question from my viewer. Can you get a bidirectional TVS that will work with 240 volt AC? Go to digikey.com. It is a very useful website for providing components. Here you can find TVS diode. Search, select here TVS diodes. When we reach here, here is a parametric search for TVS diodes. Just select here stacks. Do you need special series? No, we will select active. Do we need unidirectional? No, we need bidirectional. One channel, two channel, we need one channel. We need clamping voltage. Open calculator. My friend is asking for 240 volt AC. 240 multiply with 1.414 to find the peak voltage, that are 339 volt. So this is the minimum level that we will select for clamping voltage. Clamping voltage, scroll down. That is minimum level, 339 volt. So we can select 347, 348. We can select these numbers, 360, 364. If we select 364 multiply with 0.707, it will become 257 volt. If we have 355 multiply with 0.707, 250 volt. So we can select these numbers. Now what is the peak power, pulse power? Normally 1.5 kilowatt. 1.5 kilowatts, that is good. And 3000 watt, 1.5 kilowatt pulse power, that is good. What is the mounting style? Throw hole or SMD? We will select throw hole. Here is filter. Apply R. These are the numbers. 1.5 KE 200 CAA and 1.5 KE 250 CAA. This TVS, its reverse working voltage 171 volt and 353 volt clamping voltage VC, and it is DO201 package. Then we have this 250 CH. It is 1500 watt bidirectional, 250 volts, and then this one, it is 3 kp, it is 3000 peak pulse power. We can select 1500 watt or we can select 3000 watt. The best one, that is 1.5 KE 200. Its clamping voltage are 353. Calculator. 353 multiply with 0.707, 249 volt. So it is very useful and safe limit for 240 volt operation. From here we can select the data sheet. Here is the data sheet. When we are selecting TVS, that are maximum clamping voltage, that is peak voltage. In our case, 344, so we can select KE250, KE220, 1.5 KE 220, that is best fit component for our requirement, and 250, that have also 360 volt clamping voltage. It is 1500 watts. If we select this one, it is K 3000 watt. Here are maximum clamp voltage. So we can select this voltage rating, 3KP210CA or 3KP220CA. CA, that is bidirectional, and if there is just only A, that is unidirectional. So we need CA number. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.